कौन से मैटर पर अचानक से हो गई आलिया भट्ट जार जार एंड क्यों नहीं थम रही थी एक इंटरव्यू पर इनके आंसुओं की बौछार? हैव अ लुक।
Mahesh Bhatt's talented daughter Alia Bhatt has always been in limelight because of her great looks and superb acting skills. Last, this actress was seen in Karan Johar's Kalank with Varun Dhawan. While the film was a debacle, Alia still managed to get a lot of praise. While the diva is known for her strong persona and an ever-smiling face, when it comes to her personal life, Alia hai kaafi emotional. Kuch aisa hi hua haal hi mein ek interview mein. When she lost total control and ho gayi bahut zyada sentimental. Hua kuch yun that Alia and her sibling Shaheen Bhatt were invited at a talk show jahan kar rahi thi ye dono sisters apne personal matters par baat. After some time, the conversation took turn towards the matter of Shaheen's battle with depression. Aur isi baat par ho gayi Alia madam bahut zyada emotional. While a few netizens felt that this was a bit too much and nahi samajh aaya Alia ke itne rone ka reason, however, the world also knows that Shaheen Bhatt has had a long fight against her depression. So it was not very surprising to most of Alia's fans to see her getting overwhelmed at the show. And to them, it does not seem that wo kar rahi thi try to get or grab any sort of attention.